Hello students, greetings to all. As you all know that this is your general knowledge class, and in general knowledge we have done the syllabus up to the month of November, right? So in this video we will discuss the syllabus of the month December. So let me share the screen and show you the different chapters which we are going to study in this month. So the first is chapter number 30, countries and currencies. Next is chapter number 31, renowned rulers. Next, chapter number 32, museums of the world. And the last is chapter number 33, let's dance. So let's start with the first chapter, that is chapter number 30, countries and currencies. So for this chapter, you must know what is currency. So currency is the system of money used in a country. And there are different currencies used in different countries, like Indian rupee. Indian rupee is the official currency of India. Likewise, there are 180 currencies in the world circulating in 197 countries. So in this chapter, you just have to write down the names of the countries where the following currencies are used. Like taka is used in Bangladesh, rupiah in Maldives, pound sterling is used in United Kingdom, euro in Germany, real in Brazil, shekel in Israel, peso in Mexico, lira is used in Turkey, franc is used in France, Canadian dollar is used in Canada, krone is used in Norway, yen is used in Japan, US dollar is used in USA, yuan renminbi is used in China, and rand is used in South Africa. So these are the different currencies which are used in these different countries. Moving on to the next chapter, that is chapter number 31, renowned rulers. So in this chapter, you just have to read the description and identify the ruler. First is, she was the only female Muslim ruler of India. Answer is Razia Sultan. Next, he created an independent Maratha kingdom and challenged the Mughals. Answer is Shivaji. Next is, he is considered the greatest of the Mughal rulers. Answer is Akbar. Next, he fought the famous battle of Haldighati. Answer is Maharana Pratap. Next, he became one of the greatest messengers of Buddhism and he also gave up war after the battle of Kalinga. Answer is Ashoka. Now, next is, he was the founder of the Sikh Empire in Punjab. Answer is Ranjit Singh. Next, he created an independent Maratha kingdom and challenged the Mughals. Answer is Chandragupta Maurya. Next, she was the leader of the Indian mutiny and fought against the British. Answer is Rani Lakshmibai. You must have heard the line, Khoob Ladi Mardani Wo To Jhansi Wali Rani Thi. So, this line is famous for Rani Lakshmibai. Next is, he was the last Hindu ruler of North India. Answer is Prithviraj Chauhan. And last is, he is the most famous king of Tamil Nadu and he is one of the kings who never got defeated in any war. Answer is Raja Raja Chola. So, now, moving on to the next chapter, that is chapter number 32, Museums of the World. You must have visited one or any of the museums in our country. So what are museums? Museums are the living proofs of the history. Different countries maintain museums in their country to preserve their history. So in this chapter, we have to identify the different museums of the world. First is, it is one of the largest and second visited museum in the world. And it is located in Beijing, China. And it showcases the art and heritage of China. Answer is National Museum of China. It is the world's largest museum in the world. It is situated in Paris, France. It is also the most visited museum in the world. Answer is the Louvre. Next, it is situated in New York. It has won the European Museum of the Year Award in 2001. Answer is National Railway Museum. Next, this museum was established in 1984 and it is the largest and the oldest museums of India. And it also has a rare collection of antiques that date back to the Mughal era. Answer is Indian Museum. Now, next is, it is a wax museum located in London and it is a major tourist attraction. It was founded by the Mary Tussaud, who has made wax sculptures of many famous celebrities. And the answer is Madame Tussaud. It is located in London. It was established in 1753 and opened to the general public in 1759. It has the largest and the most comprehensive collection. And the answer is British Museum. Next, this museum was founded in 2008 and opened to the general public in 2009. It is located in Athens, Greece. Its collection ranges from the Greek Bronze Age to the Roman and Byzantine Greece. The answer is Acropolis Museum. Next, they are the public art and culture museums located in Vatican City. They have a collection of the works amassed by the popes. Answer is Vatican Museum. Moving on to the next chapter, that is chapter number 33, let's dance. You know very well that people around the world express themselves through the various art forms, and dance is one of the famous art forms. And in this chapter, we just have to identify the different dance forms of the different countries. Like Fandango is a dance form performed in Spain, Tiniklik dance in Philippines, Dragon dance is performed in China, Samba is a major dance form in Brazil. And you know very well that Ghumar is the major dance form in India, Ballet in Russia, Waltz in Germany, Polka is the famous dance form of Bohemia. Likewise, Flamenco is the dance form of Spain, Salsa is of Cuba, Tango is in Argentina, and Horon is the major dance form of Turkey. So with this chapter, we have completed the course of this month. I hope all of you have understood the chapters very well. Thank you so much. Take care. Have a great day.